They may say whatever evil upon you. But when you are clean before God, and before that person, the Lord will stand on our behalf. Amen. And we shall continue to see the victory. Even if during that time, when they are still trying their ways, they cause psychological torture.
No,
but may the Lord